Shyface Diva coming at you with a review and unboxing video. I have ordered a purse from Loungefly, and of course I got a Hello Kitty bag and I love it already. I actually already did the unboxing part. I did that a couple days ago when I received it. I'm just coming in to do a little intro because I could not be in the camera because the box was really big, so I recorded it in my kitchen area. I'm gonna give you guys a little sneak peek of it now because it's really heavy and it's big. So this is like a sneak peek of it. I don't think it can get all the way in the camera. I added the mirror and the tassel and the myself. But this is it. It's huge. I love it. Okay, here goes the bag in the frame. But yeah, so I'm definitely gonna do a what's in my bag. Okay, so I'm gonna go ahead and let you guys watch the unboxing and review. Shyface Diva coming at you with an unboxing video. This is the Hello Kitty Black and Bold Statue Bag. And I already had this for 5 hours and I haven't opened it yet, and that's long enough. So I decided to come on and do a unboxing review of the bag. And I was going to go on camera, but this box is so huge that I had to bring it in the kitchen so I can put the whole thing on camera. I got this one from the Loungefly website. This bag was $65, and I also got a wallet, a Hello Kitty wallet, and that one was $38, I believe. But when I get the receipt out, I'll let you know. Okay, so let's get opening it. Y'all, if I like tear my purse while I'm opening this, I will faint. But I don't think it's going that deep though. Okay. Turn around. Okay. Open the side. Okay. First thing I see is a bunch of paper like this. Now the first thing I see is a wallet. I wonder if this goes to the wallet. This is the first thing that I see. Oh, this says a free gift. Oh, okay. It looks like a ID badge. Oh, okay. It looks like it can be a work ID badge, and that's perfect because I do home health care and I wear my picture and name badge, so that'd be pretty cute. Oh wow, they sent two of them. That was pretty nice. That's cute. And I see the wallet. It's the one I picked. I believe this is the, let me check really quick. Okay, this is the Hello Kitty Black Lock and Key Wallet. They did actually have a wallet to match the bag, but I just thought this one was so cute because it has her picture on it. And the plain one, the other one, it just was plain. Didn't have any pictures or anything on it. So let's take it out the plastic. Okay, this is a better view of it. Isn't that cute? And lately, I've really been into those zipper wallets, but I could not resist this one. And at the back, it has a zipper. And it just opens up. And this is how it looks on the inside. Look like a paper or something fell out. There's a lot of card slots. Slots where you can put a checkbook, some cash. This is really cute. And this one was not $38. This one was $35. Okay, now I love that wallet, but this is the main event right here. Okay. Okay, if I can get it out. It feels pretty heavy. And on the reviews that I've seen, they say it was a huge bag, and that's what I really want. Okay, and then it also has some tissue paper on it. Y'all, I'm about to scream. I mean, y'all been with me for a while, y'all know how much I love Hello Kitty. This bag looks huge. It might not look huge on camera, but this bag is huge. Oh my goodness, it's so cute. Let me take it out. Okay, here is the bag. I don't even think all this can get on camera. Okay, this is a better view of it. It's really cute. And to give you guys an idea on the width, I brought a ruler. Okay, this is a 12 inch ruler down there, and as you can see, it's still space right there. So this is probably about, let me see, 12 13 14, it's 16 inches long at the bottom, because you know up towards the top it starts to get narrow, but from right there at the bottom it's 16 inches across, so it's a pretty big size bag. This is close up on it. As you can see, the Hello Kitty print throughout. Okay, I'm gonna turn it around this way. Turn it all the way around. Oh, this is the front actually. Let me see. Yeah, this is the front actually, because it has that kind of twist lock right there. So that's cute. Guess I can turn it that way and open it. So let's take a look on the inside. I see tons of pockets. Oh, and it also comes with a long strap, which I'm short, so I probably never wear it that way, because it probably be all the way down to the floor, but I really love it. It has a small pocket right there, and then you have like this big pocket right there, and as you can see in the middle, it's like a separate pocket. So there's like a middle pocket right there. Like if you don't want to carry a makeup bag, maybe you can put maybe some makeup products right there, or you know, whatever. And then there's another pocket right here. And then there's this in there. So if you can see, this is a pretty roomy bag. Like it's huge. The pockets are really deep. And then on the inside, you have like a pocket for a cell phone, or maybe a lipstick or a lip gloss or something. But right out the box, I'm loving it. But this bag is heavy by itself. Like it is really heavy. So after I fill it up, I know it's going to be even more heavy. So when I lay the bag down, it does come with feet at the bottom, but it does not come with a duster bag. I was hoping it would, because some reviews that I read, it said it did come with a duster bag, but that was from like a different website than Loungefly, so I guess the packaging is different. But overall, I mean, I really love it, and I can just buy, you can actually just buy duster bags. Okay guys, that was my little quick review and unboxing. The next time you see this bag, I will be on camera to get a better view of it, and that video will be a what's in my bag, because I think I haven't did one, I'm gonna say, in a year. So let me transfer all of my stuff into this, and I will come back soon with an updated what's in my bag. But thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you liked, and I will see you in the next one.